Whoa, 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 whoa. Cut that music, dawg.
Oh, hell no. No, no. You guys did not just interrupt Dirty Dom. Absolutely not.
Oh, Dirty Dom. You know, I wonder, why do they call him Dirty Dom? Maybe it's because of all the times that he dropped the...
Ooh, easy now, dawg. Easy now.
But for real, we appreciate y'all coming. But Finn, this is about you, man. I must say, when they mention NXT Mount Rushmore, you're at the top of everybody's, and rightfully so. But if you look around at NXT now, it's got Trick Mello influence all over it, baby. But listen, I hear y'all. But most importantly, everybody wants to have an opinion over you getting the better of me on Monday Night Raw. And that's cool. That's cool. But you got to understand something now, Finn. You in my arena. You trying to ball on my court.
Nah, man, that's pure arrogance. This was never about the two of you.
Oh, it's not. Well, how about y'all check the stats? Because in this building, Trick Mello gang runs things.
That's fair. You do, this Mello era, yeah. Oh yeah, you do. But you know what you don't have? Is the Judgment Day staring back at you every Tuesday night. And let's not forget that the Archer of Infamy never missed a bullseye.
Hey, yo, Priest, look like your mouth writing a check that your ass can't cash.
The hell did you say to me?
You heard me, dog.
Tranquilo,
and look, we ain't come here to talk.
Tranquilo.
We ain't come here to do all that rah-rah. We came here to see a Judgment Day. It's really about it.
All right, so we gonna keep it plain. We gonna keep it simple. Trick Mello gang versus Judgment Day.
Whoa, Mello. If you come at the Prince, you best not miss.
Well, let's do this thing then.